Commander David Downey couldn't wait to share his outstanding service award with his family.
It's nice to see recognition for when you go kind of above and beyond the call. It's nice.
It's outstanding. It's definitely deserved.
Downey volunteered to fight the California wildfires shortly after they broke out, but the choice wasn't easy.
I have three boys. The youngest is 10 months old, and it's hard to leave your wife and your family.
It's frightening. I'm going to be honest. Wildfires were really the only thing that really frightened me as a firefighter's wife.
This commander says he realized what his team was in for right when they arrived in California.
Literally, the moon just disappeared behind a layer of smoke. To drive right through the middle of town and see a subdivision destroyed was something we'd never seen before.
Downing, along with 10 other Albuquerque firefighters, spent their time making sure the flames didn't char other structures. He says the community's appreciation was overwhelming.
Our presence there, you could see a return of normalcy for a lot of the citizens and for the firefighters that have been working for 48, 72 straight hours.
And it's for this reason Commander Downey will step up to the plate if another disaster happens.
I have a tendency to volunteer when the chief asks. It drives my wife crazy, but yeah, I have a tendency to say yes.
For now, his family couldn't be happier. He's back at home and returned safely. Reporting in Albuquerque, Ilana Gold, KOAT Action 7 News.